Hey, it's Emily Kaplan with the MMQB, and the time has finally come for Rams fans. According to ESPN's Chris Mortensen, Jared Goff is going to get his first career start this Sunday at home against the Dolphins. Now, 2 weeks ago, I went out to California to ask the coaching staff, why has this been taking so long? Coach Jeff Fisher and quarterbacks coach Chris Winkie explained to me all the different challenges there are when you get a quarterback like Goff whose Cal system